Welcome once again to the Daily Message. Tomorrow evening, the parish will host an event sponsored by an organization called Welcome Neighbor STL. A family from Afghanistan, a refugee family, will prepare and serve a meal for 100 of our parishioners. And then as we eat, they will tell us their story of how they came to this country and the challenges that they faced since they've been here. And so in light of that, I offer today this prayer for migrants and refugees. Lord Jesus, when you multiplied the loaves and fishes, you provided more than food for the body. You offered us the gift of yourself, the gift which satisfies every hunger and quenches every thirst. Your disciples were filled with fear and doubt, but you poured out your love and compassion on the migrant crowd, welcoming them as brothers and sisters. Lord Jesus, today you call us to welcome the members of God's family who come to our land to escape oppression, poverty, persecution, violence, and war. Like your disciples, we too are filled with fear and doubt and even suspicion. We build barriers in our hearts and in our minds. Lord Jesus, help us by your grace to banish fear from our hearts, that we may embrace each of your children as our own brother and sister, to welcome migrants and refugees with joy and generosity while responding to their many needs, to realize that you call all people to your holy mountain to learn the ways of peace and justice, to share of our abundance as you spread a banquet before us, to give witness to your love for all people as we celebrate the many gifts they bring. We praise you and give you thanks for the family you have called together from so many people. We see in this human family a reflection of the divine unity of the one most holy Trinity, in whom we make our prayer, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen.